Hey, this is Kevin Kitchens with Once Upon a Game, and we're going to take a look at the Heroes of the Pacific Battle Generator expansion for the Lock and Load Tactical Series. This is an expansion that requires the base game, Heroes of the Pacific, to use and allows you to create battles for that Pacific, that specific theater. So we'll take a look, see what's inside. Generator rulebook and two player aid cards. Put those in a second. The battle generator book, instruction book, covers defining the battle, building a map, troop setup, engagement, reinforcements, defining the troops, and weather. It's full color. It's a nice new quality that they're doing with their reissues. Very nice slick paper, good quality book. Basically just guides you through creating your scenarios. You have small, medium, large battles using the maps already provided in the base game, single map, two map, four map. It's good material in here. Deployment areas, instructions and all of that. So you have the troop setup, finding your allocation. You can roll dice to determine that. And then we'll get here for the point cost of the American troops. Well, the American troops. Japanese troops. There they are. Japanese troops. Missed them. So there's the point cost. And that appears to be what is on the reference cards here as well, United States and Japanese troop costs using the battle generator. So, moving in here, we get, let's see, 27 pages for the Heroes of the Pacific. Then you got a page of credits. Well, those are credits. An ad for Heroes of Normandy, which had not come out at the time. This was released, Heroes of the Non, Heroes of Falklands. It just came out recently. So there you have it. That's what you get if you buy the Heroes of the Pacific Battle Generator expansion. Thanks.